Williams knocked her to the ground here on Corning, pulled down her pants, got on top of her, and began choking and biting her. Williams is accused of vandalizing the property of two women who refused to go out with him.
Oh, the asshole-mobile really arrives in style. Ladies and gentlemen, the biggest douchebag in Queens.
Fuck yourself, Gina, aight?
I got one brother who thinks he's Tony Montana, and another one who wants to live in a van. Dad would be real proud.
Oh, I was. For a second. Nobody cares.
He was always a bad kid, a tough kid.
You changed his balls!
You got a real problem.
Look, it's really no big deal.
Who are you sexy?
Everywhere I go, I feel like he's behind me, watching me.
...18-year-old Elijah LaRue's homicide charge does not include using a dangerous weapon. That's different than 18-year-old Kari Sanford, who authorities say confessed to a friend he shot Dr. Beth Potter and Robin Kari.
Police say the Raleigh man randomly picked his victim and subjected her to a violent, torturous attack. The woman was kidnapped, raped, and beaten. She took multiple blows to the head and was strangled. The victim was found with significant bruising to the neck and a bloody nose. According to the arrest warrant, police say Reese repeatedly struck the woman in the face with an open hand and used both thumbs to push forcefully onto her throat, restricting her breathing. The 41-year-old also allegedly stole her cell phone. He has been several times over the last few years. We found 9 mugshots. Previous charges on his record include child abuse, larceny, breaking and entering. He's seen in this shot with a neck brace after being arrested for simple assault.